This session is in continuity to our previous discussions on charting up in Excel, and in this session we're going to learn about how to create up area charts in Excel. Now the area charts lend their functionality to a combination of the column charts and the line charts. So what you would you see as a line chart and a column chart together would actually be looking like an area chart in reality. So before moving forward let's just see how does an area chart looks like. So I try to do area chart for product A, and I need to first select the data and then go to the insert tab and then the insert area drop down over here and click on the chart. Now you can see it, if I were to ignore this blue portion over here, this outer periphery is simply the line chart in our previous examples. And all the area chart does is that it fills in all the area below this line chart altogether. And it gives us certain kind of like a silhouette view of what the whole data might look like. So this is, you can imagine that you're looking at mountains from the distance, and each peak represents a change in value. You can see this dent represents the point where February changes to March. This peak represents again the point where March changes to April, and so on. And you can even go ahead and chart up different entities into the same area chart. In this case, I select two products, product A and product B. Go on to the insert option and the area charts. And there you go. So in this case, you can see that there are two distinct data series that are being represented in this chart. The red one being represented as product B, and the blue one being represented as product A. But you can see there's a great fallacy in creating up charts like this, area charts, because right now the red chart has completely eclipsed the blue chart behind it. And there is no way of seeing it, what are the values of the blue chart in the behind. So we should always be very cautious while creating up area charts in Excel, as they tend to obfuscate the whole meaning of creating them. So this is all about creating up area charts in Excel. Thank you for watching.